हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम आदित्य एंड यू आर वाचिंग जर्मन क्लास। वेलकम बैक टू द न्यू वीडियो। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द A1 लेवल जर्मन एग्जामिनेशन। मेनी ऑफ यू हैव डाउट्स हाउ कैन वी प्रिपेयर फॉर A1 लेवल एग्जामिनेशन, वेदर वी नीड सम ट्रेनिंग और कोचिंग और कैन वी डू सेल्फ स्टडी एंड पास द एग्जामिनेशन। सो दीज आर द डाउट्स दैट यू मस्ट हैव बिफोर अपेयरिंग फॉर दिस एग्जामिनेशन। सो आई वुड मेक यू वेरी मच क्लियर दैट यू डोंट नीड टू मच स्टडीज फॉर A1 लेवल एग्जामिनेशन। If you want to pass only A1, then you can do self-study, but very smart study. So today I will tell you about how can you do this smart study and you can crack the exam on your own, okay, within 1 month. 1 month is sufficient if you practice hard and do very smart training, okay. So let's begin with some content part. How can you start your preparation for the A1 level examination? So I would suggest you some content, some sort of syllabus, you can say curriculum, that you must know before going for the examination. So it's just an overview of the content. So let's start with the content part. So first of all, you should know the counting, month's name, weekdays, colors name. Okay, these are very, very essential. You should know counting at least till 1000. Then month's name, weekdays, seasons. Okay, like Sommer, winter, Frühling, these kind of words you should know. Colors name, 12-13 colors you must know. Now next thing is basic verbs, adjective and nouns. You must know at least 50 each. 50 verbs, 50 adjectives and 50 nouns with articles. Very, very important, with article. So whenever you learn a verb, noun, you must learn a noun with the article. This is very, very important thing. Okay, so this is the part of your vocab that is sufficient to pass the exam. Okay, just I'm telling you how to crack the exam, not talking about the entire knowledge. For knowledge, you must learn properly. Okay, if you have limited time, shortage of time, so you can follow these tricks and appearing for the exam with a smart study. Next point is you should know the W Frage. How to make questions in German? There are two methods. One is W Frage, we say W family words in English. Second is Ja Nein Frage, that starts with the verb. Means if a question starts with the verb, answer must be in Ja or Nein. This is called Ja Nein Frage. So you must be clear about that, how to make questions in German. This is very, very essential and it's part of your speaking skills. Okay, it will be helpful in the speaking skills. Next thing, you should know the context. Means how to address the person formally, informally. How to write a mail, how to address the person in a mail, formally and informal manner. You should know about that. Next part, you should know about some vocabulary related to the house. Like how many rooms you have, what do we say different types of parts of the house, like Küche, kitchen, balcon, balcony, okay, Wohnzimmer, living room, Bad, bathroom. These kind of words you must know. This is part of your vocabulary. Alright, so vocab related to house, vocab related to Essen und Trinken, means eatables and drinks, you should know the words for that. Hobbies, you should know different hobbies in German, like Schwimmen, Reiten, means horse riding, Cricket spielen, to play cricket, Musik hören, to listen music, Basketball spielen, okay, Schach spielen, to play chess. So these are the different hobbies. You must know the hobbies, at least 15 to 20 hobbies you must know. Again, this will be helpful in the listening skills. When you appear for the listening skills, this will be helpful. Okay. And the next thing that you must know about the A1 level exam, words related to the shopping words. Shopping, you are going to the supermarket. So what are the things? How to ask the price? How to ask the price? What is the cost of this thing? What is the cost of that thing? I would like to take this thing. I would like to buy this thing. These are the words. Modal verbs. There are 7 modal verbs. You must know these 7 modal verbs. Müssen, wollen, können, dürfen. All these videos you will get in my playlist A1 level German. Just go to the playlist and you will find these videos. Okay, so you can easily prepare from that videos. And in the description, you will find the link of the book. If you want to purchase the book for A1 level preparation, exam prep book, where you will find the model test papers. So in the description you will find the link, you can place an order. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज अबाउट ट्रेवल्स. वेन वी ट्रेवल द मोड ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट लाइक बस ट्रेन ओके एरोप्लेन टैक्सी कार साइकिल हाउ टू से दीज वर्ड्स ओके एंड हाउ टू मेक सेंटेंसेस बाई यूजिंग दीज वर्ड्स लाइक आई एम गोइंग बाई बस आई एम गोइंग बाई कार हाउ टू से दीज थिंग्स इन जर्मन यू शुड नो दीज आर बेसिक वर्ड्स अगेन दिस कम्स अंडर द नाउन सो यू शुड नो दिस विद देयर आर्टिकल्स. So these are the basic description about the A1 level content that you must know. Okay. Apart from that, there are some grammar parts. Grammar I have already mentioned like modal verbs, verbs, nouns, adjectives, nominative, accusative case. But they are not generally asked in the examination. Okay. So there is no such grammar paper. A special grammar paper is not required. There is no such grammar paper where your grammar is tested. Okay. So grammar is not tested directly in the exam. Indirectly, it can be tested while speaking skills or in the writing skills when you write an email. So these are the content part. These are the certain things that I would like to tell you that you must know how to address these things and how to memorize these things. So these are the things that you can revise and that you can learn. And after that, you can easily pass this examination with very good marks. Okay, so that's all for this video. I wanted to tell you about this short to-do list in A1 level examination. I hope you like the video. So please like and share. So see you next time with a new video. Bye-bye.